It's a wild buck deer. Pretty beautiful animal. It's very tame. Here at the ashram, the animals don't seem to be very afraid of human beings. They come very close, and they're treated very kindly and with a lot of love and respect, and they tend to just come right up and practically eat from your hand. It's pretty amazing.